Today our topic is difference between contraction or increase in supply. In case of contraction of supply of a commodity change due to change in price, other things remain constant. So in case of contraction of supply curve remain constant, only price change. Let's see. In case of contraction of supply, only price of a commodity change and decrease. So contraction will take place when price of a commodity decrease, as a result supply decrease. But in case of increase in supply, price remain constant. So we can say in case of increase in supply, price of a commodity remains same and supply increase at the same price. Second, other things remain constant. In case of contraction of supply, other things remain constant like input price, goal of firm, etc. But in case of increase in supply, supply increase due to other factors like input price. When input price decrease, supply increase. Goal of firms. When goal of firms change, supply also increase. Third, supply curve remain same. In case of contraction of supply curve remain same. There is movement along the same supply curve. But in case of increasing supply curve change and shift. Fourth, movement along the same supply curve. In case of contraction of supply curve remains same and there is a backward movement on the same supply curve. In case of increasing supply curve shift to right. See, let's see diagram. On OY axis we take price, X of supply, S is supply curve. When price is 5, we are at point A. When price decrease 5 to 1. Supply also decrease 5 to 1 and we move from A to B, that is known as contraction of supply. But in case of increase in supply, price remains same, that is 4. Supply curve shift from S to S1, that is known as increase in supply. Difference between extension and decrease in supply. Extension mean increase. Extension refer to the situation when supply of a commodity increase with the increase in price. Price increase, supply increase. Decrease in supply refer to the situation when supply of a commodity decrease at the same price. Let's see the difference. Number one, only price change and increase. In case of extension, price increase, that lead to increase in supply. In case of decrease in supply, price remains same and supply decrease at the same price. Second, other things remain constant. Other things like goal of firm, input price remain constant in case of extension. But in case of decrease in supply, other things change like goal of firms, input price, etc. change, as a result supply decrease. Supply curve remain constant and same. This one, supply curve remains same. Supply curve shift to left. Movement along the same supply curve, there is upward movement along the same supply curve. Supply curve shift to left. Let's see diagram. OY show price, OX show supply, S is supply curve. When there is extension, price increase from 1 to 2. Supply also increase from 1 to 5. And there is upward movement from A to B, that is known as extension. of supply, decrease in supply. So when supply decrease at the same price, price same, supply decrease S to S1, quantity decrease from Q2 to Q1, that is known as decrease in supply. Now the topic is supply schedule. Dear friends, supply schedule is like demand schedule. Supply schedule is also known as supply table. It is a table which shows relationship between price and supply with the help of a schedule. So supply schedule is a schedule which shows relationship between price and supply with the help of a schedule. So we can say supply schedule is a schedule which shows relationship between price and quantity supplied with the help of a schedule. Supply schedule are of two type. Number one, individual supply schedule. Individual supply schedule is a schedule which is related with supply by an individual firm. So it shows relationship between supply by an individual firm at different possibilities with the help of a schedule. Price 1, 2, 3, 4, supply 1, 2, 3, 4. There is positive relationship between price and supply. So when price increase 1 to 2, supply also increase 1 to 2, and so on. Now the topic is market supply schedule. Market supply schedule is a summation of individual supply schedule. It can be calculated by addition of individual supply schedule. So market supply schedule is a schedule which show relationship between supply by all producer available in market at different possible prices with the help of a schedule. So we can say market supply schedule show relationship between supply by all producer available in market at different possible prices with the help of a schedule. Suppose there are only two producer in the market, A and B. Suppose price 1, 2, 3, 4 and supply by A 2, 3, 4 and 5, supply by B 3, 4, 5 and 6. In this case, when price is 1, supply by A is 2 and supply by B is 3, so market supply 2 plus 3 equal to 5. When price increase from 1 to 2, supply increase from 3 plus 4 equal to 7. And when price increase 2 to 3, in this case, supply by A is 4, supply by B is 5, and market supply is 4 plus 5 equal to 9, and so on. Individual supply curve. Supply curve is a graphic presentation of supply schedule. So individual supply curve is a curve which show relationship between price and supply with the help of a curve. Let's see again. Individual supply curve is a curve which show supply by an individual at different possible prices with the help of a curve. It is a graphic presentation of individual supply schedule. Let's see. Diagram SS is supply curve. There is positive relationship between price and supply. So when price increase from 1 to 2, supply also increase from 1 to 2, and so on.